Digital Karmic, my YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to talk about one of the programs which is started by Chuck Nguyen. It's called myonlinestartup.com, and today we are going to discuss about this in detail. So what is myonlinestartup, whether it is useful for you, should you be enrolling for it, and what can you get if you enroll for it. So let's get started. Going into my online startup, let's understand who is Chuck Nguyen. So when you search for Chuck Nguyen, you will find a lot of details about him. And this is the guy who is there in this world of internet marketing for at least 8 years. He started in 2012, and he has started a couple of initiatives earlier. And when I decided to create this video today, then I started looking for what all he had done earlier. So there was a company earlier by the name EarnEasyCommission.com, which he had started. Looks like that company did not work out well for him. So I didn't have any idea. So just wanted to give you a background of him as well. You can search for him online and then you can find a little bit detail about him. So let's now get into the details of what is my online startup. So my online startup is more like a free training course, and why I decided to do a review video about this is because when I started in affiliate marketing, I was looking for certain courses. I used to find a lot of YouTube videos, but none of them were very structured in approach, and that's when somehow I landed on this website, my online startup, and then created an account for myself. So when you log in, or rather land on this page, you will find a login button and more of a registration page. You can enter the details of registration. You can as well watch the video, what is this online my online startup is all about. But anyhow, I'm going to walk you through. So once you can create the account, you will also get to see what I'm going to show you. So I have already created my account, and let me just log into my account. So let me just try to log in. Okay, so once you log in, you can see this is the page, and then there are a lot of different modules over here. You can as well see some of the menus which might be different, because once you become their partner, then you will start seeing this button, otherwise there will be a different button, and then the menu items would be there. This is the video which will start playing once you press on the button play, and then there are a couple of other things, like once I start going into details of it, you will figure out more and more. So all in all, there are almost 37 to 39 modules here, or other videos here, and it's more of an online training, and there are a lot of details here. So first video is getting started, and here Chuck will give you an idea about what is this program about and what you will get out of it and stuff like that. Then second video is more on the game plan, so what can you expect out of it, what are the different ways you can make money, why affiliate marketing is the best business model for you, is what is being discussed here. So it's more like a 35 minutes long video. It's a pretty good video. I suggest you watch that. Then once this video is done, then you can move to the next video, which is on the success mindset, and I personally liked this video module a lot. So there are seven video lessons you can see here, and each of them is very good, wherein he explains you that once you are starting your online business or getting into affiliate marketing, what all you should be having in your mind, why mindset is very important, what will happen if you keep your goals very low, and when everyone is starting at the same plane, why someone is more successful than others, and things like that. So these are all really good lessons. I am not going to details of all these lessons, because I have already covered that in pretty much longish kind of detail in my blog, which you can see over here. It's called digitalkarmic.com, and there my online startup review I've given, and you can see that it's a pretty longish review here. And I'm right now on the success mindset, and then there what all you can expect from success mindset is given here. So we were here. Now let me get back to the fourth one, which is where the actual what you call affiliate marketing stuff starts. And this is where there are 4 or 5 lessons over here, and all of them are really good, and you can go through them as well. Then the next one is lead generation, and this is something which I really liked when I was starting. I was not aware what is a lead page or a squeeze page or a bridge page and stuff like that. And here Chuck has explained in pretty much very good details, as in that what you should be doing and why you should not be sending your leads directly to sales page, and why should you be sending him to your squeeze page or a lead capture page, and why you should be giving some sort of a giveaway to your user so that they can give them give you your their email IDs as well. So this is a very good lesson on step 4. Then fifth is an authority platform. It is all about blogging, and here again it's very good kind of model, because right from the scratch he will tell you as to how to go about starting a blog, what sort of hosting or domain services you should be using, what kind of tools and stuff you would be requiring. So this is also a very good module. Then comes the YouTube marketing. Here he explains you the details of starting a YouTube channel, what all you can be doing here, and then why it is very important to do even the kind of a search engine optimization for a YouTube channel as well. So that is also a very good lesson, good module. And then seventh is on the forum marketing, and there he is talking about Warrior Forum, how you should be leveraging Warrior Forum to get some mileage out of it. That is also very good lesson. There is only one lesson over here. And then the finally is the step 8, or rather the last one is last video module, is all about solo ads. So if you guys don't know what is solo ads, solo ads is one of the paid traffic method in which generally there are vendors who have got a lot of email IDs of people. They are very qualified leads, and you can approach them, and basically you can send out emails using their the kind of resources they are having, and for each of the emails which get clicked, they will be charging a certain amount of money. So that is something which a lot of people do, and in email marketing solo ads is something, if you have money you can make use of it. So this is all in all. So there are almost 37 different videos over here, and good thing about my own startup is this is all for free, and that is why I decided to write a review, or rather I first write a review and later do a video blog for it, because I feel that even if you don't want to upgrade to their partner program, which I'll come to now, it is good to have this kind of structured training in your kitty. So just go ahead and then maybe give your email ID and register after that. So this is not only about this. So this is not the game plan of my own startup. So what is in it for someone who is wanting to make money out of my online startup is what I'm going to talk about now. So one thing is that there is a free course which you can go ahead and promote, but once you promote, you also want to get money out of it, right? And that is what all affiliate marketing is all about. So to get money out of this, you have to upgrade to what they are calling it as a partner program. And let me just go in a little bit detail about it. So see, this is what the product variants are. One is a free course for which there will not be any money charged. Then there is something called a partner program, which is only available till 7th of January 2021. And for that they will be charging you $197. And then there is further another upgrade which is called Legendary Partner Program, and that is for $997. So let's first talk about what is Partner Program. So Partner Program is something using which you will be earning money. So you pay $197 to upgrade to Partner Program, and after that, once you are upgraded to that program, you will be getting something like this. Let me just go there. So once you upgrade to that, there will be again further 10 odd different video lectures would be there. Here you will be going much more in details about how do you go about promoting this My Online Startup. So the game over here is this, that you become a partner and then you start promoting My Online Startup as a free course. Once people come and join the free course, so in that he is going to also promote lot of different things. So let me just go and show over here. Once you go to affiliate marketing module, what you can see over here is this, that he is actually suggesting lot of different tools. So Wealthy Affiliate and ClickBank, Wealthy Affiliate is something he is promoting, and then there are other tools also you will find out later. For example, let me go to blogging. So there will be lot of different tools which will be promoted there. So yeah, now I'm here. So you can see that there are different tools promoted here. SiteGround for your hosting, Bluehost for your hosting, Thrive Themes as a blogging theme, Longtail Pro again for your keyword research, SEO used for again SEO, search engine optimization, and then there are quite a few other tools. So what will happen when you are promoting this free course to other people, and once they join and they happen to buy anything here, you will be getting some commission out of it. So what Chuck is mentioning, that he will be transferring all the commission to you in the beginning, only in very few models you will be making money. So that's the kind of structure they are having, and for that you need to upgrade to partner level. Once you upgrade to partner level, then you will get something like an affiliate link over here. Using this affiliate link, you can start promoting your My Online Startup. People start joining, people start buying. Once they upgrade to say partner level again, then you will get commission. So there are various different commission structure which you can go into details of it once you log in into the free course. There he's explained this in very much greater details. You will find a lot of details over there. So that is the partner program. And now coming to the Legendary Partner Program. Legendary Partner Program is available for $997 till again 7th of January 2021, and after that it will not be there. So this is what is more like the tactics people generally apply, wherein it will be available only for a shorter duration. I guess that's gonna be the case. If not, I'm not sure whether this was just a gimmick. So this is what will be available till 7th of January. After that, there will not be any partner program, but rather it will be converted into 7-day trial at $7 and $49 after 7 days or so. And then there will be another variant here that you can also apply for this program for $497 per year. Then basically you will be saving 2 months worth of monthly subscription fee. And same way in Legendary Partner Program will not be there, and then it will be converted into something different, and it will be charged at $1997 yearly. So that's pretty much about My Online Startup. If you have any details which you want to know, you can go to my blog, you can read through, and you can as well reach out to me. I'll be happy to answer any questions you may have. Thank you so much.